potatoes has gone bad.
Avoid bumping into the player who has the hot potato.
If you get tagged, quickly pass the potato to someone else before it explodes. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! traverse the obstacles to get to the top of the volcano.
But don't fall into the rising lava! Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's tally those scores.
Race to the end by jumping and sliding through obstacles.
Oh, also, there's a giant boulder behind you. Run!
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Here's the results.
Bonk moles with your hammer to earn points.
Each mole type awards different point values.
Watch out, some moles have special abilities.
The player with the most points wins.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah. Let's see how things stacked up.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's tally those scores.
Use the barrels to blast yourself around.
Collect orbs to earn points.
The player with the most points wins.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Here's the results. Traverse the obstacles to get to the top of the volcano.
But don't fall into the rising lava!
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
In the correct order to spell the word above your head.
Spell the most words first to win.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Imagine Snake, but on a hoverboard.
Avoid hitting other players' trails, your own trails, and those pesky walls.
Every player has 3 lives, and the last player standing wins.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Disappear as you walk over them.
Your job is to stay above the lava as long as possible.
Be the last one alive or survive until the time is up to win.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's tally those scores. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Here's the results.
steal the crown from the king to become the king of the castle.
The player with the longest time as king wins. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Let's tally those scores.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's tally those scores.
Traverse the obstacles to get to the top of the volcano.
But don't fall into the rising lava!
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
the results. Potatoes has gone bad.
Avoid bumping into the player who has the hot potato.
If you get tagged, quickly pass the potato to someone else before it explodes.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Let's tally up those scores.
Disappear as you walk over them.
Your job is to stay above the lava as long as possible.
Be the last one alive or survive until the time is up to win.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Here's the results.
Steal the crown from the king to become the king of the castle.
The player with the longest time as king wins.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Here's the results.
Players off of the platform.
Each player has 3 lives.
The last player standing, or the player with the most lives left, wins. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Race to the end by jumping and sliding through obstacles.
Oh, also, there's a giant boulder behind you. Run!
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Disappear as you walk over them.
Your job is to stay above the lava as long as possible.
Be the last one alive or survive until the time is up to win. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's tally those scores. Avoid the acid moving up and down to survive.
Be the last one alive or survive until the time is up to win.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's see how things stacked up.
Imagine Snake, but on a hoverboard.
Avoid hitting other players' trails, your own trails, and those pesky walls.
Every player has 3 lives, and the last player standing wins.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Let's tally those scores. Use the barrels to blast yourself around.
Collect orbs to earn points.
The player with the most points wins.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's tally those scores.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's tally the scores. Steal the crown from the king to become the king of the castle.
The player with the longest time as king wins.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Bonk moles with your hammer to earn points.
Each mole type awards different point values.
Watch out, some moles have special abilities.
The player with the most points wins!
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Disappear as you walk over them.
Your job is to stay above the lava as long as possible.
Be the last one alive or survive until the time is up to win. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Steal the crown from the king to become the king of the castle.
The player with the longest time as king wins.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
results. Traverse the obstacles to get to the top of the volcano.
But don't fall into the rising lava! Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Flap your floopy body through the pipes without touching them.
The player with the longest distance wins.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
steal the crown from the king to become the king of the castle.
The player with the longest time as king wins. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Thank you. traverse the obstacles to get to the top of the volcano.
But don't fall into the rising lava!
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Results.
The potatoes has gone bad.
Avoid bumping into the player who has the hot potato.
If you get tagged, quickly pass the potato to someone else before it explodes.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
steal the crown from the king to become the king of the castle.
The player with the longest time as king wins.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Here's the results.
traverse the obstacles to get to the top of the volcano.
But don't fall into the rising lava!
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Mm.
There are puzzle pieces located at the end of each set of obstacles.
Collect the puzzle pieces and return them to your team's door.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's tally up those scores.
Steal the crown from the king to become the king of the castle.
The player with the longest time as king wins.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Traverse the obstacles to get to the top of the volcano.
But don't fall into the rising lava! Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
King to become the king of the castle.
The player with the longest time as king wins.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's see how things stacked up!